My name is Eric Sievers. I'm with Ethanol Europe. We're one of Europe's largest producers of ethanol. We produce fuel ethanol from maize, which is a grouping of the world's maize ethanol producers. We are now so much more energy efficient, and we have greater efficiencies in our production, which means that our greenhouse gas savings have gone from being marginal 10 years ago to now being well above 50%, and we're on track to being above 90%.
What we're looking to do with ethanol is promoting the greenhouse gas savings that can be available today.
There's a lot of options for developing countries to adopt ethanol and solve some of their key air emissions and reduce toxins.
We did it specifically because it was difficult and we took a bet on the sustainability.
Our industry is doing is maximizing technology. We're becoming more efficient and being able to meet that driving demand. I mean, today we are producing nearly 16 billion gallons in the United States.
I think we would like to start a long-term relationship with Ethanol Europe and the Climate Ethanol Alliance. I think you bring a lot of interesting inputs, speakers, and knowledge that could benefit the whole process.